This is 1969, the Pontiac Firebird Convertible. Nice looking car, brilliant red. Sure would get attention. 350 cubic inch engine under the hood. A 6 was still available, and a 400 cubic inch engine V8 was also available. This would be the last year for this body style, the original Firebird configuration. Nice black interior. And you see that the car has a console with automatic. These convertibles started at around $3,045. And there were 11,649 of these built. Very nice car.